Good morning, children, and welcome to today's math class. Children, in your previous class, you learned how to do addition of two-digit numbers by regrouping. So, can you guess what is today's topic? Yes, it is addition of three-digit numbers by regrouping. Let's take an example. Please add 657 to 165. Now, 657 is how many hundreds? 600s, correct. Let's count it here in the mats of 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 600s. How many tens? 5 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. And how many ones? 7 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now let's split 165 into 100 tens and ones. 165 has 100, 6 tens, and how many ones? 5 ones. Now we have to add. Now tell me which group we start adding first? The ones column. We always add the ones column first. So, let's add the ones. We already have 7 ones here. So, let's add this. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, how many ones? 12. So, we have 12 ones. Now, 12 ones is made of 1, 10 and 2 ones. So, if we count this 1, 10 into this tens column, how many are left in the ones column? 2 ones. We are left with 2 ones. Now let's count all the tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So, how many tens? 12 tens. Now, 12 tens is made of 120. Now, 100 can be brought into the hundreds column. That is, we are regrouping the 100 into the hundreds column. First, we regroup the ones into the tens column, 10 ones into the tens column. Now, we are regrouping 100 to the hundreds column. Let's bring 100 here. How many tens will we bring here to make 100? 10. 10 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So, I have regrouped 10 tens from the tens column and brought it to the hundreds column. So, this is an extra 100 here. So, let's count the number of hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, how many hundreds? 8 hundreds. 8 hundreds, 2 tens, and how many ones? 2 ones. So, what is this term? 822. What? 800? 22. Now let's do the same on the board. Our sum was 657 and 165. And we have to add this. First we added the 1 column, 7 plus 5 is 12. Now 12 is a 2-digit number. So we will write the 1 under the 1 column, that is 2. Now this carry will go on the 10th column. Let's add the 10th. 1 plus 5 is 6. And 6 plus 6 is 12. Now again, we have 12. We cannot write 2 digits in one row. In the 10th column, we will write only 1 digit. So we will write 2 here because this 1 is 100. It's going in the 100. We did it in the maths and grids also. So this one will go as carry over on the hundreds column. Now let's add the hundreds. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So we got the same sum, that is 822.
Let's take one more example. Adding 3-digit numbers by regrouping. Let's add 346 and 228. 346 has 300s, 4 tens, and 6 ones. 228 has 200s, 2 tens, and 8 ones. Let's first add the ones. 6 ones plus 8 ones is equal to 14. 14 is a 2-digit number, so we need to regroup it. Do we need to regroup the ones? Yes, we need to regroup the ones in the ones column. So we will regroup 10 ones as 10. You can see the 10 ones transferring to the tens column, and we have an extra 10 in the tens column. And what are we left with in the ones column? 4 ones. So we will write 4 in the ones column, and one extra 10 will go in the tens. Now add the tens. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. Now add the hundreds. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So sum of 346 and 228 is 574.